wanna live faster, faster. I got what you asked for. All the girls standing in the line for the bathroom. You ain't that shy, baby. Don't be acting bashful. Hands all in.
I mean, did you drink the whole thing? Or not yet? All right, we got Peyton Royce and Stephanie McMahon. If my fellow commentator would shut the fuck up. We got Peyton Royce coming out. She has some issues with Stephanie McMahon that needs to be sorted out.
Yeah. And she needs this match to finally put it in.
It would be very interesting.
We just got off an exhilarating steel cage match, so let's see what this match will bring to the table before the next segment.
Also, let me show the sponsors right here during this mini commercial break during the entrances.
No, it's a fucking bear. It's a bear. Ow.
Are you okay?
Okay, get off the rock.
Shoot, yeah, shoot.
God!
I got you. And we're back from commercial break.
All right, and they're both in the ring, ready to go, and here we go. And a very nice camera angle. We should get a raise for our cameraman. That looks really good.
Damn.
Whoa. That looks. Stephanie's on a roll right now.
Yep. Doing very good for a wrestler who doesn't really wrestle much.
Oh, I mean, she's in charge of the company, so yeah, this is really impressive. She's going to the top rope already. Good lord. Here we go.
Oh, whoa. Jesus.
What is she doing now?
I guess she's calling her up. She's waiting for her to get up. All right, here we go.
Oh,
she's
my God.
She's tossed to the corner. Oh, whoa. Looks like
Billy Kay. What is Billy Kay doing right now? What's going on? Looking.
I don't know. I guess she's helping. Whoa, what is she doing? Why is she pulling out a chair? What is she doing? What the hell? Is she pulling it out for her teammate? Or for... Oh, the referee just...
Oh, my God!
She got hit. What? She just tossed
that. Wait a second. What's going on?
What is she doing? Oh, she's been ejected by the referee.
Oh. Was she? What was she trying to do?
I guess she was trying to toss a chair to her teammate. I don't know.
I mean, I don't know. Jesus.
I mean, that would have gotten her teammate disqualified if she...
Oh, my God.
Yeah, gentleman to my right, what was she doing?
Oh. Well, it looked like she was trying to help somebody. It doesn't matter who it was. It wasn't very clear.
Oh, Peyton Royce has reversed it.
Oh!
Damn, yeah, this is over for Stephanie.
Oh, no.
One, two. No, it is not. That is surprising.
Jesus.
All right, here we go. Oh, yeah, this is it. It's over. One, two. No, it is not. Good.
Jesus.
Wow.
Well, my fellow commentator, you're not timing this properly, are you? I work on your time a little more, but...
Oh, my nut!
Jesus, impressive.
That looked like it was going to be a pin, but it was not. I thought it was going to be a pin. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, a slap. She was trying to go for a forearm, but that did not... Oh, a slap back. A forearm back and another chop.
Yeah, she's throwing the hand. She's Peyton Royce is getting out the way, and she's initiating her own attacks like
oh!
that one.
Good God.
She's gonna try to make it from all the way over there.
That's the long distance.
No. The angle was unfortunate right there. Jeez.
Can't try it again. Oh wait, never mind.
Nope. She's not trying again, but it looks like
she's doing it now.
I thought she was going for a submission right there, but I guess not.
That's not looking
she's
too good for
gonna
ankle.
Roll the leg. She's gonna roll the ankle. Oh, jeez.
Oh, she shoved
her
off.
Looks like Stephanie recovers.
He's picking her up. Oh, she tried to go for one of the signature moves.
Oh, my God. I head right on the... She gets here, sir. I head right on the turnbuckle. Lord.
Oh, she got out of that one. Oh, no. That's
what's
not good.
Trying?
Oh,
okay. Oh, my God. DDT. And it looks like
she's
going to go for her finishing move.
This is it. Yep, she's going for it. She's going for the
pedigree. Hey, will it end?
She hit it. She hit it.
It's over.
Will it be over?
One, two.
She got it.
It is.
Jesus.
Wow.
The boss's daughter wins.
That was a very unexpected match right there. Lord. What was Billy Kay trying to do?
Indeed. We'll find out eventually.
Well, congratulations to Stephanie.